Fellow Vol for Lifers, today is the day we've all been waiting for. Just 3 months ago, Butch Jones was introduced as Tennessee's head football coach, and today he commands his first practice here at Tennessee. We expect high energy, high intensity, and high spirits. Here we're giving you a behind the scenes pass so you can see spring practice as the new era of Tennessee football begins.
I think it was a typical, you know, first day of practice. You know, I thought our players were eager. I thought you could feel the energy, but we have a lot of work to do. And it's been 105 days since Tennessee has played football. And I think it showed a little bit. But on top of it, and I didn't bring it up in my press conference before, is we're taking the approach this football team is down 15 practices. Is 8 of our 12 opponents that we play next year, they had those extra 15 practices with a bowl practice. So, you know, every single rep counts, every practice counts, but I liked our energy. But again, now we have to come back, we have to improve on today, and we have to have an even better practice on Tuesday. I like the way they've embraced our expectations for practice and taking the field and body position. I like the way they coached each other. You know, that's what I look at is, you know, teams that have great leadership, they coach each other. They coach each other on every rep, and I saw that.
He was saying, guys, we need to get better. We're 15 practices down, and we got to make up for it. And we definitely did today. We got after it. D-line worked as a whole today, and we're getting better as a unit, and we're just getting better.
What a day. Practice one is in the books, and as you can see, Tennessee football program is in good hands. Be sure to join us right here on utsports.com on Tuesday for your Vol report. I'm Sarah Mitchell, and we'll see you then.